H science 2.2 fourth question. Find the zero of the polynomial in each of the following cases. Here we are find out the zero of the polynomial by solving method. I'm already explained in solving method how we have to find out the x value. Simply, for a given polynomial is equating to zero, we have to find out the x value. That particular x value become a zero of a given polynomial. First question, p of x is equal to x plus y. By solving method, how we have to find out the x value? Simply, p of x is equal to zero. So what is the p of x? X plus y. X plus 5 is equal to zero. So x is equal to minus 5. Yes sir, no. If we substitute x is equal to minus 5, minus 5 plus 5 become a 0. Yes or no? So x is equal to minus 5 is a 0 of the polynomial p of x. So x is equal to minus 5 is a 0 of the polynomial p of x is equal to x plus 5. Here second question, third question, fourth question, fifth question, do as homework in CW. Just two line answers only for these questions. Okay, so second, third, fourth, fifth question, do as homework in CW. Coming to sixth question, p of x is equal to ax, here a is not equal to 0. Why he mentioned a is not equal to 0? If a become a 0, the given polynomial become a 0. That's why he mentioned a is not equal to 0. For a given polynomial, we have to find out the zeros of the polynomial by solving method. In this solving method, simply p of x is equal to 0. What is the p of x? P of x expression is ax. Ax is equal to 0. Here we are find out x value. So x is equal to 0 by a. So x is equal to 0. We have to check it once. If we put x is equal to 0, a into 0, 0 or not, the total polynomial value become a 0 at x is equal to 0. So x is equal to 0 is the 0 of the given polynomial. So x is equal to 0 is the 0 of the polynomial p of x is equal to ax. Coming to 7th question, p of x is equal to cx plus d, c not equal to 0, c comma d are real numbers. Okay, here c is not equal to 0, c comma d are real numbers. We are finding the zeros of the given polynomial p of x is equal to cx plus d. By solving method, p of x is equal to 0, cx plus d is equal to 0. So we are finding the x value, yes or no? We want to find out the x value. So cx is equal to minus d, plus d become a minus. X is equal to minus d by c. So x is equal to minus d by c is the 0 of the given polynomial. If we substitute in x plus minus d by c, what happen? C get cancelled, minus d plus d become a 0. So x is equal to minus d by c is a 0 of the polynomial p of x. I repeat, in fourth question, we want to find out the zero of the polynomial by solving method. Just for a given polynomial is equal to zero, we are finding the x value. So, exercise 2.2 completed. In this exercise, three types of models we discussed. How to find out the zero of the polynomial and we are checking for a given x value isn't a zero of the polynomial or not, and value of the polynomial at particular x value or particular variable value. Okay, these three types we discussed in exercise 2.2. Next video we will discuss some concept related to exercise 2.3.